Hey guys, it's RTL Eventing, also known as Riley. I am super excited. I just got a new laptop case, which means I'm going to be putting my super cute new relatively stable sticker on it. I cannot wait. Look, it's so cute. Alright, so I will get that put on. Basically all you do, you take the back off. Maybe I'll do it, but you take the back off this little piece and then you stick it on it, and then you use a quarter or some coin. You like go over it, and then once it's all pushed on it, you'll take this top clear piece off, and we should have a new sticker on my laptop. You want, it's yours. I have you living life like you should. You say you never had it so good. I finished it and it looks so good. Look, I'm so excited. Also got the USCA sticker on it because you gotta represent. But look how good this Colorado flag turned out with my monogram. I kind of messed up a little and there's a couple air bubbles. Oops. But I got my monogram with the jumping pony and the Colorado flag, and I'm super excited about that. I also have these really cool leather ones that I'm hoping to get on both of my bridles and hopefully a breastplate as well very soon. I'm hoping tonight, and then I'll be able to show you guys me putting them on because it's really cool. Because most decals don't stick on leather, but these ones do, and they're super cool. So make sure you check out Relatively Stable. I will post their link below. And I'm gonna go try to find an iron so I can put these on my bridle tonight. I'm back with an iron, so I'm gonna put my relatively stable bridle tags on my bridle. I'm super excited to do that. While the iron heats up, I'm gonna show you a couple of the things I got throughout December. While we're talking about relatively stable, I got these monograms. They look hot pink. They're actually red. I got two of them, one for each side of my saddle pad, which I'm going to put on my black dressage back on track saddle pad. So I'm excited about that. I also got this really cool, it's called Taming Wax. It's from Harry Pony. Basically what this does is you put it on after you finish braiding, and it helps the braids look better and stick together and stay down and not so frizzy. What it says for it has a strong hold finish and a gloss factor when plaiting and grooming. It's all natural. It contains beeswax and vitamin E to help protect and nourish the hair. So I'm super excited about this. I also got these fancy little scissors from Harry Pony. As you can see, I don't know if you can see them, but they have little teeth on them. And what you do is you grab the forelock with them, and then you can pull the forelock through and get it all tied off, and then you just let go, and then you can tie off the forelock. So that makes it super easy and convenient. I also got this sectioning comb from Harry Pony. I don't know if you can see their logo. My computer's having a hard time focusing on it. That didn't help at all. But what this is it has little section parts on it. So the little one is for dressage and like hunters, and the bigger one's for like show jumping and western. And all you do is you just kind of put it in the mane and go like this, and it puts a section off. That way you know which section to braid. I think this will be really helpful, because my braiding skills aren't the best and I want to work on that, but this will definitely help me be more accurate in the size of the braids that I want. So I'm excited about that. Another thing I got was this super cute C4 belt from my vet, Dr. Tom Wendell. He's the best. If you guys live in Colorado, look him up. He's awesome. He does chiropractic, teeth, lameness stuff, your typical little shots and runs like that. He's awesome. I highly recommend him. But anyways, I got this belt from him, and I'm super excited to wear this at shows because I'm excited to show off his awesome brand. And if, like I said, if you guys live in Colorado, give Dr. Wendell a call. I will put all the links below for all the products I have in this video, so make sure you check those out. Okay, so the first thing you do is take off the back to the sticker, which I already did. And I'm going to show you where I'm going to put it on my bridle. There we go. Okay. Maybe. There we go. Okay. So, here's the top of the bridle. So it'll be facing forward like that. I'm going to put it right here. Okay, then you cover it with a towel, like so, and then you use the iron and put the iron on it and hold it for 15 seconds, and if it doesn't stick all the way, you continue the process until it sticks. I just finished both of them. I decided to do the red on my Lund Aventor Flash Bridle. Don't mind, it's all like twisty, because I always keep it in a figure eight if I'm not riding. That's been in a figure eight today. And my figure eight bridle has the white one on it. I'm super excited about these. Relatively stable is the best. See them? Look how awesome they look. I'm so excited. Thank you guys for watching. I am going to put a couple clips of me riding Cruise and a horse that my trainer has named Simba at the very end. As always, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Thanks. Yeah, I can't think. I should have put it down, should have got that ring. Cause I can still feel it in the air. See a pretty face, run my fingers through her hair. My love, my life, my shawty, my wife. She left me untied. Cause I knew that it just ain't right. I was thinking about her. Every turn, trying to get my usher on, but I can't let it burn. And I just hope she know that she the only one I yearn for. More and more, I miss her, what will I learn? Didn't give her all my love, I guess now I got my payback. Now I'm in the club thinking all about my baby. Hey, she was so easy to love. Let's get this thing started.